Thank you for joining us once again as we get another Formula One Grand Prix underway. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Sainz, Russell, Leclerc, Gasly, Norris, Bottas, Albon, Stroll, Joe, Tsunoda, Oscar Piastri, Ocon, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Sargeant, and Nyck de Vries. And now it's time to head down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Here we go then, the formation lap is underway and the track temperature looks warm. That may or may not play into some of the team's hands in today's race. So as all the cars take their positions on the grid, the teams will be hoping their strategies pay off for them in today's race. The question I'm asking is which teams have got it right, which ones have got it horribly wrong.
7, 7th place. OK, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Gasly's behind you. OK, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader is 3.5 seconds. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps. And that's 49 laps to go. Car in front is 0.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1:36.1. This is great. We're gaining by around 9 tenths a lap. Keep it up. Separates you. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1:36.7. By 1/10 a lap. You're in P5. It's Hamilton ahead. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. And that's Carlos behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 5.0 seconds. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. We've still got 45 laps to complete here. Gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. Your last lap time was 1 minute 35.9. This is great. We're gaining by around 9 tenths a lap. Keep it up. Still looking good. Alonso's ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 2.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. And the time last lap was 1.36.9. We'll be right back. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.4 seconds. By 2.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1 minute 36.2. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 3/10 a lap. Good work. Tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Good work, we're in P4. It's Verstappen ahead. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Hamilton behind you now. Okay, car behind trailing us. 1.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 6.4 seconds. The pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Okay, 40 laps to go now. By 3.0 seconds. Ahead, 3.0 seconds. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Alonso ahead, and gap to the car in front is 3.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. OK, we think they've got two stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1.36.6. All right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. At the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, gap ahead is 3.6 seconds.
Smooth for Leclerc.
Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Ninth position. That's Joe just ahead. Push for that position. Our gap to the car in front is 2.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Magnussen's behind you. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 23.7 seconds. You've got 18 laps until your pit window opens, and there's 36 laps to go. Carlos Haas is in for his stop now. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is
8.2 seconds.
They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 37.2. Fastest lap is a 1:35.0. We don't have the data for that, I'm afraid. Alonso's ahead of you, and they've entered the pit lane. They're on fresh mediums. We think they've got one more stop. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 18.9 seconds. You've lost some time to the car behind. Push. Gap to the car behind. 1.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 34.2. Fourth position. You're in fourth position. Alonso ahead. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Hamilton behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. The distance to the leader is 10.2 seconds. Okay, 32 laps to go. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.1 seconds. Behind is 5.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're sitting in seventh. Your last lap time was a 1:34.4. Try to stay with them. You might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. Gaps ahead of you, and gap to the car in front is 4.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 34.1. We're slower by 9 tenths a lap at the moment. gap ahead is 4.5 seconds. Ahead of you. Our gap to the current front is 4.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 11.6 seconds. You've got 10 laps until your pit window opens. Pit window opens in 10 laps. Okay, 28 laps to go. Gap to the car ahead is 4.5 seconds. Alonso ahead. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 4.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 35.1. Alright, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Still looking good. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 4.0 seconds.
Nick, what's going on with the battery?
Standby, Max.
It's just shitting itself.
Yeah, copy, Max. It's not battery related.
Okay, information on Verstappen. They've got an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. Okay, we've lost the position. That's us down a place. Ahead, 5.9 seconds. Alonso's ahead of you, and gap to the car in front is 6.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Hamilton behind you now. Okay, they're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 13.3 seconds, and that's 6 laps until your pit window's open. 24 laps to go. Are 11 laps old now. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:35.0. Okay, we're dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. Give it everything you got. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 5.0 seconds. Ahead. Our Their gap to the current front is 5.8
seconds.
They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 36.9. You're gaining by 1.6 seconds a lap. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 5.4 seconds. Hamilton behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:35.8. Okay, so that last lap was a 1 minute 35.2. Seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Hamilton behind. Our gap behind is 2.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 12.6 seconds. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 21 laps to go. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 0.8 seconds. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on stop. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 4.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:35.1. We're gaining by around 0.2 per lap. Keep going. Tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. You're pulling out a second a lap in the car behind. Really good stuff. there for now. Keep taking care of them. Alonso's ahead of you. They've just entered the pits. They're on old mediums. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 35.6. And you're closing by 4 tenths a lap. Keep it going. In this lap. Push now. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Their tyres are 18 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:35.5.
And away we go. No problems, really smooth. Ferrari, no doubt, very happy with that stop.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Sat in sixth. Stroll ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Gasly behind. Okay, the gap behind is 4.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 28.9 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, 17 laps to go now. driver has just completed a pass for the lead. Alonso ahead, our gap to the car in front is 7.4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The last lap time was a 1 minute 32.8. Verstappen just completed a pass to the lead. Car ahead is 7.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, Russell's behind you now. We're leading the car behind by 6.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 9.5 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 7.4 seconds. Seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old and the time last lap was a 1:33.1. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 0.3 a lap. Good work. Okay, clear. Behind 7.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Time last lap was a 1 minute 33.4. Gap to your teammate behind is 12.5 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 7.8 seconds. Seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:33.2. Okay, they're building a lead of 6 tenths a lap. Come on. car ahead is 8.9 seconds. So we're leading our teammate by 11.6 seconds. Russell behind. Okay, push. Gap to the car behind. 6.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old now, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 33.5. Seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. Time last lap was a 1:34.3. We're gaining by around 0.2 per lap. Keep going. Gap ahead, please. 8.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, Russell's behind you now. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 6.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, so the gap to the leader is 16.3 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. All right, six laps to go now. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 8.7 seconds. That's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, you're losing a small amount of time to the car behind, just keep pushing. And gap to the car in front is 8.4 seconds. Okay, you've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Behind is 6.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 16 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:34.4. Okay, so that last lap was a 1:34.3. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. At the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, gap ahead is 8.0 seconds. good work. We're in P4. Alonso's ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 7.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Russell behind. Okay, the gap behind is 7.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 18.1 seconds. The pit window is open. Pit window currently open. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
Put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. And thanks to his performance today, Sergio Perez is now our new points leader in the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
Let's move on to the constructors. And Red Bull take over as championship leaders. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One, so be sure to join us for the next one.